implant surgery today. First, let's take a look inside the mouth.